Alright, Bout That Gym Life back again, bringing it to you on shoulder day. And this shoulder day is from a couple of weeks ago, but I started with side delt raises. And then we jumped into front delt raises. So generally I don't go too heavy on weight. I stick to the 30s to 35s, depending on how I'm feeling, how my shoulders are feeling. And try to keep stiff and hoist them up. So this time I'm sure that I did a reverse. I went heavy first. So these right here are the 90s. And I'll let you guys actually hear the audio in the gym for once. Hear all my grunting and my bad boys slam on the floor. But I started heavy first. And then what I did was right after that I jumped into a lesser weight, 55s, and just basically went to failure. Do it through pain phases, clang them and bang them, and then jump right into 55. And basically, you just want to get good clean reps and failure. Stimulate that hypertrophy. So then after that movement, we jump into the Smith machine military press, or shoulder press, or something like that. I start out with behind the head. Pumped. And a lot of people have problems with this movement. If you do it free with the barbell, that's why I do this on the Smith machine, to reduce any risk of injury for my rear delts or my traps on my neck or shoulder joints. And then you jump into your regular old military press in the front. Chest pump with them delts. Didn't go too heavy on this chest day, or on this shoulder day. Focusing on the chest pump, maybe think about chest day. But I didn't go too heavy on this shoulder day. And then we got into upright rows, good for grounding traps. You see the mind getting more engorged, chasing that pump. And that dude behind me, that's the one that helped spot and my bench PR that day. Then we got into rear delt flies on the pec deck machine. And then I like to superset them with rear delt flies with the dumbbell. I just jump right into them if no one's in the way or trying to jump on the machine. You know how that goes. As soon as you get up, the machine gets stolen like that motherfucker right there. So try to superset them, but at the same time, if you can, if someone's waiting or going to take the machine, just do it after. Get a little closer of view, see a little bit of the striations, the fat striations, still plump here. Got into the next one. These I really wasn't counting reps, I was just going to failure. And then I call these face pulls. Got into those. Didn't have enough time to hit traps. I try to generally hit traps on shoulder day or back day. I like to switch them up. But I didn't have enough time to hit traps that day. So I just finished up with the face pulls. And then I went upstairs and I did abs. So go ahead and follow me on Instagram at Char1Up. And I'm going to break the video into two. So just be sure to check out the other videos, the ab video that I'm talking about. Supplement review, the BPI Sports Protein Smoothie that I just did, and as always, keep clanging them and banging them. More to come. I make videos every Sunday, if not Monday.